would like to express my warm greetings to the entire teaching community, Rajak Teaching Fraternity, just on the eve of Teachers' Day. We had the fortune of having our second president, a great teacher, Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan, who made momentous contribution in the shaping of modern India and particularly education sector. In this task of the great social evolution, the most important crucial role are for the teachers. Teachers, much like a potter with his keen and soft handling, will mount the mind of the young students, shape them, and leave the permanent impression on them. When I was sharing some of my perceptions with the students, I mentioned one point, that all of us are born out of our parents. The first lesson we receive from them, which form the core values of our philosophy. But it is articulated. It is given sharpened focus by the teachers.